Good morning, student. Today we are going to discuss about the remaining syllabus of second year group elements. That is, the second year group elements are beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium, and radium belongs to second year group elements. Those elements are present in the S block in the modern periodic table. So it is also called as the S block elements. Why? Because of the differentiating electron enter into the s orbital, it is also called as the s block elements. So the outermost shell consists the only two electrons, so it is also called as the second year group elements. The general outermost valence electron configuration is the ns2, it is also known as the second year group elements. Next one, the second year group elements occurrence. Here is the first one, the alkaline earth matter. Here is the second year group elements also called as the alkaline earth matter. Due to the presence of those elements, oxides existed alkaline nature and found in the earth crust. So it is also called as the alkaline earth matter. Next one, the alkaline earth metals are highly reactive compounds. The alkaline earth metals are highly reactive compounds and so does not exist. They does not present in the free state. They does not occur in the free state in the atmosphere, but occurs only combined state in the atmosphere. Here is the second year group element does not occur in the free state in the atmosphere. It occurs only combined state. It occurs only combined state, that is the occurrence of the second year group element. The alkaline earth metals does not occur in free state in the atmosphere. It occurs only combined state. Next one, those are commonly existed as the carbonates and the silicates. The second year group elements existed commonly as the carbonates and bicarbonates and silicates. Next one, in alkaline earth metal, in second year group elements, magnesium, calcium is the most abundant element of the second year group element. In second year group elements, magnesium, calcium is the most abundant element. Most abundant element of the second year group elements are alkaline earth metals. Next one, that is the occurrence of the second year group elements. In second year group elements also called as the alkaline earth metal. Alkaline earth metal, those elements does not occur in free state, it occurs only combined state. Those elements existed as a carbonates and bicarbonates and silicates. Next, another one, in second year group elements, magnesium, calcium, two elements are the most abundant element of in second year group elements. Next, another one, general properties of the second year group elements. General properties of second year group elements. The first one, atomic radius. Atomic radius. What is the atomic radius? Here is the any atom existed center of the nucleus. Center of the nucleus. The distance between the center of nucleus to the outermost electron and atom is called atomic radius. The distance between the center of nucleus to the outermost valence electron and atom is called atomic radius. So, in second year group elements, beryllium to barium, atomic radius increases. In second year group elements, beryllium to barium, atomic radius increases. Because of atomic number increases or number of sensor increases, and nuclear charges is decreases to the outermost cell. So atomic radius in second year group elements, beryllium to barium increases. That is the atomic radius, that is the periodic property of the atomic radius. Next one, in second year group elements, top to bottom, that is also known as a beryllium to barium. Top to bottom atomic radius increases due to number of sensor increases or nuclear charges decreases to the outermost cell. Next one, second one is the ionization potential or IP values. It is also known as a electron ionization enthalpy or ionization potential. The minimum amount of energy is required. The minimum amount of energy is required to remove of one electron from the isolated neutral gas of an atom is called ionization potential. Some amount of energy is required to remove of one electron from the outermost isolated neutral gas of an atom is called ionization potential. In secondary group elements, beryllium top and barium and bottom, top to bottom, in beryllium to barium ionization potential values decreases because of atomic radius increases. So ionization potential values beryllium to barium decreases because of atomic radius increases. Next, another one, electronegativity. Electronegativity means that the tendency of any atom gain of electrons, adding of electrons. So it is also called as a electronegativity. In secondary group elements, electronegativity values beryllium to barium decreases because of radius values also increases, or nuclear charges is decreases to the outermost shell. So electronegativity values decreases. Next one, hydration enthalpy. Hydration enthalpy beryllium to barium decreases because of atomic radius, ionic radius increases. That is the top to bottom, barium comma beryllium to comma barium, atomic comma ionic radius values also increases. So hydration enthalpy values decreases, beryllium to barium decreases. That is the order of Be plus 2 is greater than, magnesium plus 2 is greater than, calcium plus 2 is greater than, strontium plus 2 is greater than, barium plus 2. That is the hydration enthalpy. Hydration enthalpy values beryllium to barium decreases because of atomic comma ionic radius values decrease. Atomic comma ionic radius values also increases and the hydration enthalpy values decreases. Next one, electropositivity. The tendency of any atom, loss of electrons, removal of electrons from the outermost shell. It is also called as a electropositivity. In any group, top to bottom, atomic radius and electropositivity increases. So beryllium to barium electropositivity values increases because of nuclear charges decreases to the outermost shell. The loss of electrons is more. So beryllium to barium, here is the electropositivity values increases. That is the electropositive values of secondary group elements. Next one, chemical properties. Chemical properties. First one, reaction with air or oxygen. In secondary group elements, beryllium, magnesium, calcium. Here is the secondary group elements. The beryllium, magnesium, calcium, three elements forming with the only monoxides. Monoxides. Mono means that the single, only one. Next one, strontium and barium forming with the peroxides. In secondary group elements, beryllium, magnesium forming with the only monoxides and strontium, barium is the forming with the peroxide. In secondary group elements, react or combining with the oxygen or air to form of a monoxide. For example, magnesium react or combining or treated with the oxygen or air to form of magnesium monoxide. Magnesium monoxide. Two moles of magnesium combining or treated with the oxygen O2, then form of 2MgO. It is also known as a magnesium monoxide. This oxide is also type of monoxide. Next, another one. M is equal to strontium and barium. Two elements forming or combining with the oxygen to form of a peroxides. For example, strontium combining with the oxygen to form of a strontium peroxide. Here is the strontium barium, only two elements forming with the peroxides. That is the reaction of the air and oxygen. All secondary group elements, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, only three elements combining with the oxygen to form of a monoxide. For example, magnesium combining with the oxygen to form of a magnesium monoxide. Next, another one, strontium combining or treated with the air, then form of the strontium peroxide. Barium strontium elements forming with the only peroxides. Next one, reaction with water. Here is the second year group elements. Dissolve or hydrolysis process, then form of hydroxide compound. For example, magnesium dissolve or hydrolysis process, then form of magnesium hydroxide and hydrogen gas is released. That is the reaction of water molecule. For example, only 1 mole of magnesium on hydrolysis process of 2 moles of water molecule, then form of magnesium hydroxide. MgOH taken 2, it is also known as a magnesium hydroxide. That is the reaction of H2O. That is the chemical reactions of the first one, reaction with water and reaction with air, and periodic properties of the second A group elements. Next, another one, reaction with hydrogen. Reaction with hydrogen. All second A group elements react with the hydrogen to form of metal hydrides. Metal hydrides. For example, M also is equal to magnesium, calcium, strontium. Magnesium, calcium, strontium combining with the hydrogen to form of magnesium hydride, calcium hydride and strontium hydride. That is also known as a hydride compounds. Next one, reaction with the hydrogen. Reaction with hydrogen. Here is the M, M also known as a second A group elements combined with the hydrogen to form of a metal hydride. For example, M is equal to magnesium, calcium and strontium. For example, magnesium combining with the hydrogen to form of a magnesium hydride. That is the reaction of the hydrogen. Next one, reaction with the halogens. Reaction with halogen. Halogens indicated by the X. X also known as the 7th A group elements. The 7th A group elements are fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. Those elements also called as the halogens or halides. It is indicated by the X. Reaction with halogen or second A group elements. Reaction with the halogen elements to form of a metal halides. Metal halides. That is the, for example, magnesium metal. Magnesium metal combining with the chlorine. That is the chlorine also known as a halogen to form of a magnesium chloride. That is the metal halogens compound is formed. That is the reaction of halogens. Here in the all second A group elements combining the halogen to form of a metal halides. For example, magnesium combining with the chlorine to form of a magnesium chloride. Next one, reaction with HCl, that is also known as a hydrochloric acid. Magnesium combining or treated with the hydrochloric acid to form of a magnesium chloride and hydrogen gas is released. That is the reaction of hydrochloric acid. Magnesium combining or treated, 1 mole of magnesium treated with the 2 moles of hydrochloric acid, then form of the magnesium chloride and some amount of hydrogen gas is released. That is the reaction of hydrochloric acid. Next one, reaction with liquid ammonia. Liquid ammonia. All second A group elements combining or react with the liquid ammonia to form of a deep blue color of the ammonia, metal hydride of ammonia. Here is also known as a, M also known as a second A group elements combining with the X, Y number of ammonia. X, Y, X plus Y. X plus Y number of liquid ammonia react with the second A group elements, then form of a deep blue solution of ammonia. Here is the metal hydrogen of ammonia liquid plus 2 plus electron. Y number of electron ammonia is formed. That is the reaction of the liquid ammonia. That is the chemical reactions of the second A group elements. Here is the first one, a reaction with air or oxygen. Second one, reaction with water molecule or soluble of water molecule. Next one, reaction with the hydrogen and reaction with the halogen compound and reaction with the hydrochloric acid and reaction with the liquid ammonia. That is the chemical properties of ammonia. In this class, we discuss about the periodic properties of the second A group elements. Next, another one, no? Here is the chemical properties. Chemical properties of or chemical reactions of the second A group elements. That is the chemical reactions of the first one, reaction with A. second one reaction with water molecule and reaction with hydrogen, next one reaction with halogen compound, next one reaction with hydrochloric acid, next one liquid ammonia, that is the secondary group elements, the chemical reactions, general properties of the chemical reactions. Remaining the next class, preparation of the silica, next one carborundum, cement, pasta of Paris, cement. That is remaining class, we discuss about the another properties of secondary group elements.